Hey guys, how are you doing, you beautiful, gorgeous people of the web? And thank you so much for clicking on my channel. If you guys are new, I'm James. I'm from the UK, and I've been doing this massive Queen and Freddie Mercury kind of journey. So do catch up. If you click on my playlist, click on Queen, you'll see them all there. So please do comment. There's loads of fans where you've been communicating as well. And a few people, I did a reaction the other week to Exercises and Free Love, and it's one of the most beautiful recordings that I've ever heard. And I tell you, that's therapy right there. Like, it's so kind of therapeutic, and I'm just blown away. Like, to me, Freddie Mercury is the best male singer of all time, in my opinion. I just love voices, and it's weird because I always gravitate towards like diva female voices or female singers, and it's really weird because when it comes to like female singers, I love the big divas, so like your Mariah Carey's, Christina Aguilera, Whitney, all them. And then when it's kind of male singers, I've got a completely different genre of music, what I go for in a male voice. Like, I love Led Zeppelin, and I love like a more gritty kind of voice. But people have asked me to react to Queen Impromptu, and I know I'm gonna sound really stupid. I'm guessing this isn't a song of Freddie Mercury showing his voice and vocal techniques, and I'm gonna say this in advance because I feel like I'm gonna annoy some people, but I don't sing along to be annoying. It's because I think it's that amazing, and I always do it. So do you know what? If that's not for you, you don't need to watch. Switch off now. There you go. But I'm so excited because I absolutely am fascinated by his voice. I think he's incredible. If you are new, please do subscribe to my channel below. And don't forget to give the video a like here and catch up as well. Let's do this. I'm getting dead excited. I love singers. Like, oh my god, I love this. I could watch this all day. Oh my gosh, can I do this instead of really Simon? Let me go back. I'm proper excited. I feel like it's Christmas. Oh my god, this is absolutely incredible. I've literally got chills down my spine. His range is just insane. Do you know, many years ago, I know he's not that popular, but I think he had one song that was huge in the UK. But if anybody remembers, it's a singer called Jason Mraz. He had that big hit, that I'm Yours. And I remember I went to see him at a concert in Manchester, and it was a very, very, very small venue. And he did this section where he did something similar to this, and it was where he was just kind of ab-libbing and kind of just like doing impromptu over the music. And he was amazing. Like, it literally was such an incredible thing to watch. And I feel like when you kind of like appreciate singing and musicality and things like that in that way, like, some people will be like, oh, like, just sing a song. But for me, I find the human voice so fascinating. Like, when people can sit here and hit certain notes, and I'm like, I wonder how they do that. Like, or even like little, like, I'm always fascinated by it. Thank you. He literally sounds like a guitar. Oh my gosh, that was incredible. Oh my god, right, okay, this is the point where you can turn off. Hold on a minute, this is the annoying part now. This is me. Wait, let me try it. That's so high. Hold on a minute. Like, that is so high. Yeah, no. He's gonna sound a hot mess. Wait. That's enough. There we go. Volume down on that one. But guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm so silly. I'm in a really hyperactive mood. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Do catch up on my Queen reactions. And yeah, thank you so much. Have a really beautiful week. And yeah, I've been studying, doing a lot of coursework at the minute. I'm on so many deadlines that I can't even think about. So that's why my reactions haven't been as consistent. So I need 7 weeks of... So thank you so much, guys. And please do subscribe below. Don't forget to give the video a like here. Guys, you are the best. Damn! See you later.